This is X7 standard model. The button is for turning on or turning off the PIR function. When you turn on the PIR, you can find the small LED on, means the PIR function on. The next one is PIR sensor. The last one is light sensor. Our setting is 20 lumens. When the environment lighting is above 20 lumens, then the PIR will not function. So we cover the light sensor, so you will find the LED on. Also, you can adjust the lighting direction. Okay, now we turn off the button to turn off the PIR.